Situated on an oversized corner lot, 5241 Park Avenue is truly a place to call home. Located one street from Seal Beach, this five-bedroom, two-bathroom home checks all the boxes. The curb appeal is a dream with its timeless brick facade, window planter boxes, exterior window shutters, and a gorgeous Dutch door. Smooth ceilings, crown molding, and recessed lighting adorn the downstairs, where laminate and wood flooring flow through the home. The oversized living room features a stacked stone fireplace, an extra-large dual-pane sliding glass door, and an open concept connecting living, dining, and kitchen. The kitchen has been remodeled with an abundance of white shaker cabinets, Italian quartzite countertops, and a white subway tile backsplash. The downstairs of this Garden Park Estates planning model boasts two bedrooms and a fully remodeled bathroom. Plantation shutters cover the majority of the dual-pane white vinyl windows, providing both privacy and luxury. Hardwood floors welcome you to the upstairs where the master retreat awaits. The grand master bedroom provides spaciousness, a second fireplace, and a walk-in closet. The upstairs bathroom has also been remodeled with slate tile, dual sinks on the vanity, and the entire home benefits from the full copper repipe. With summer quickly approaching, the air conditioning is a dream, and the backyard provides a true staycation opportunity with a newer pool installed within the last 5 years, a garden on the side yard, and plenty of space to entertain. Located within the highly rated Garden Grove Unified School District, attending Barker, Bell Intermediate, and Pacifica High School, this home truly has it all.